Hello everybody, it's Saturday, October 22nd, 2011, 10:06. I know the camera sucks. 10:06 p.m. You're looking at the base of the rotisserie. I ordered the wrong material, but I made it work. Anyway, this material is 2.5 by 1/4, square tube. This is a hitch, receiver hitch, 2-inch inside. So that means the wall thickness is about 180. It has a hole in it. That's where I'm gonna put a bolt in. They come 12 and 18 inches long. I had 3 18-inchers, cut them off at 6-inch. See the hole? There it is. A little over 5/8. But, yeah, 48 inches across on this main piece, the base. 6-inch pieces welded on each side for the legs. They're going to be 6 feet long. I'm on a tripod, so this is like eye level to me. Holes are already drilled in the 6-foot long ones. The only thing that's missing on those is the wheels. Wheels are missing on this one too, but if I flip it over, you can see that, well, maybe you can't see. Tripod. Anyway, there's 5 holes here. 4 of them are tapped 5/16, 18. One of them is a drain hole, okay? Whenever you make a tube like this, better have a drain hole in it, because if it's gonna be outdoors, it's gonna have condensation inside of it, especially in Virginia. There's a drain hole on this end, drain hole in the center, and a drain hole on that end, okay? So there's gonna be air circulation. Here's the other 4 holes. That's for the wheels. I'm going to show you that in a minute. This drain hole in the center, obviously, goes up into this. So if you look inside that, there's another drain hole that goes straight through. It's going to be outside. You better have a drain hole straight through. Okay? That's the vertical part. There's going to be a vertical shaft here, but there's going to be a gap around it. So you better have a drain hole to get all the water out that's going to rain or whatever, snow, however you want to do it. It's going to go straight out the bottom. And if it's not level, it's going to go out one side or the other. I have looking at the back side of these, I got one more part to put on there. And that's this little triangle part. And that's, whoa, fell out. Sorry, trying to look through the viewfinder. But anyway, we're going to put this on the top quarter. And what that'll do, that'll stop the 6-foot pieces coming in all the way and going out the other side. So when I set it up, they'll actually hit that on the top side. And that'll be my stop, and then I can put a bolt through on the holes. Now, why do I put it on the top side? Well, if I put it on the bottom side and any kind of trash or anything gets in there, then obviously you have to clean all that out. If you put it on the top side, gravity will clean it out for you. Okay? It's just a stop, and it's actually, the inside piece is actually going to be about 1/4 inch, maybe an 1/8 of an inch inside. So when you hit the stop, you'll have to actually pull it out just a little bit. But that's how we're going to work it. And it's going to be perfect. So all the holes are drilled. All the holes are tapped. The drain holes are in. Everything's welded up. Is that a good looking weld? Put it on close up. It's got a little grindage on it. Notice how this is held inside so that you can put a bead on it. It's not level or not flush, so you can put a nice bead on it. We're going to put a load on this thing. This is one of two. This one will hold a 6 foot bed, but not an 8 foot bed for what I want to do with it. I'll go back to long range. Got a lot of fun today. Show you some of the fun I had. My back hurts. These are the wheels. They're steel. I don't know, what are they, 3 inches in diameter? This is the base plate, and this is going to be welded onto the other parts. It's got a spacer. It's essentially a spacer plus a bolting surface, because the other parts are 2 inches, and if I drilled it, you wouldn't be able to tap it. They're 2 inches wide. And center to center here is, according to the drawing, 1.850, 1.185. So if you drilled and tapped it, it'd be going in the side of the part. Wouldn't work. Let me put this on close up. You can see what I mean, the math involved. Okay. So let's turn this thing upside down. I'm not ready for this. Back hurts. I've been working all day. Here's what you got. Okay, so somebody has to measure the holes, measure where they're at, figure out how on an oversized piece, how that's going to fit. Okay? So, are we on close up? Yeah. The width of the slot is 340 thousandths. The length of it is 450 thousandths. Center to center is 1.185, 2.296. So if I'm using a base plate that's 3x4, then it's 520 from the edge. See the 520? And 907 from the edge. So I only have to set the mill up once. I can use the mill setup 907 and 520, drill all four holes with one setup. Here's a couple of blank parts. Already did that one. One setup. So you stick it in there, clamp it down, extend the tripod. You guys can watch if it will extend. Story of my life. I could be doing something else like petting the cat right now. Put this on long range. Maybe you can see better. I'll show you how it works. It's up against the stop. 907 and 520 is where it's going to come down, right there. Clamp it. Turn her on. Shut it off. And I can do this flipping it this way, or I can do it flipping it any other way. It's always going to go in the same hole. Paying attention. One setup will do enough to do all the parts. It's a little slippery. Got coolant. How that works. Obviously these holes aren't threaded because they have enough clearance to put a nut on them. The ones in the base are threaded, and they'll get tapped again after the powder coat. RPM, 11/32 drill, giving me a little extra room. I want to do this with gloves on. I'm doing it barehanded right now. Let me move you so you can see. Hey, I like this tripod. 11 minutes going on. Wow, that takes a long time, doesn't it? So anyway, that's one we already did. There's the wheel. Hope you can see this. You can't see the viewfinder. Oh, look at that. How about that? They all go in. Somebody must be doing something right around here. Okay, we're gonna make enough to have three or four of those rotisseries. Bye.